Does anybody else feel sorry for this stuffed animal right now? Jesus.